My country people, don't be deceived. Don't be deceived by the train that just passed through Uromi.
I am at Uromi.
Dari Willan has been there. If I ask why election don't be near now, she can pass Uromi. After election, wait to come happen. Don't be deceived about the way the world leader is not very close to you. He's not calling you my friend, my friend, my friend. Don't be deceived. It's a strategy. Strategy. I heard he even gave you 4,000. He's telling you, I'm not buying your photo. I'm just giving you to spend it. That is 1,000 naira for 1 year. Don't be deceived. I even heard Osinbajo is not sharing money and they are calling it traders' money. Don't be deceived. It's a strategy. Strategy. One of their strategy to buy your conscience. And you will think they are trying. Don't be deceived. Don't be deceived. These people, they are corny in nature, very corny. I even heard that Atiku. And they say, it's not that I don't eat rice. Who ask her? Who ask her? If you don't eat rice, wait till they eat. Is one of their strategy. Don't be deceived. I heard that during Christmas and New Year, there was no food scarcity. Don't be deceived. Don't be deceived. It's one of their strategy to make you think they are working. They are not working. I even heard that no government official is looting now. They are using the money to work now. It's another strategy. It's another strategy to buy your conscience. Suffering will continue if you vote for PDP or APC. What are you waiting for? It's time for you to take it back. The one way they pay me pass, now the way when the youth of Nigeria, they support APC and PDP. Now when they cry, say, not too young to rule, not too young to run, not too young to be in any political position. But now we call it Buharificate and Article Root. It pay me,